Days of Our Lives says that Holly and Tate's storyline is about to take a big turn. Tate will have a new girlfriend after Holly goes to rehab. Will they overcome this challenge to reunite? Let's find out. Fans remember that Holly saw Tate as a puppet used for her to find affection. She realizes that Tate is bewitched and vulnerable, so Holly takes advantage of the situation for her own selfish desires. She wanted to win Johnny's affection, but failed. She then sets Tate up for a date on New Year's Eve, where she defies Tate's advice to use drugs. The story turns dark. Holly falls into a coma, unaware of the difficulties Tate faces. He was captured and endured a period of turmoil, struggling to come to terms with his chaotic circumstances. When Holly finally woke up and her coma lifted, revealing Tate's innocence, she hesitated. This silence, this refusal to immediately name Tate, speaks volumes about her character. Although Tate may eventually be pardoned when Holly decides to reveal the truth, this action does not erase her previous transgressions. The audience was very angry with Holly's behavior. In the midst of this drama, there is potential for a new beginning for Tate. There's been a lot of speculation that another character could emerge, piquing Tate's interest and offering him a chance at a future unburdened by his past with Holly. This potential new relationship could serve as a catalyst for change for Holly, forcing her to face the consequences of her actions. The thought of Holly experiencing jealousy and heartbreak as she watches Tate move on with someone else adds a layer of poetic justice to the story. The concept of Tate developing feelings for someone else, perhaps fueled by encouragement from Teresa Donovan and Brady Black, introduces an intriguing dynamic. It suggests that for Tate, moving forward may require leaving Holly behind, both physically and mentally. If a new romantic interest does indeed emerge, Holly will face the difficult task of winning back Tate's trust and affection, a task that could prove to be her biggest challenge yet.